technology and the environment. We both wonder is a time where we coin and we world become of tomorrow. That depends on each of us and the manager we hit to technology and the environment. I believe that the positive and negative aspects of technology in the world are evident in today's society. For example, technology facilitates access to different forms of communication, life, but at the same time generates problems for all environment causing a scarcity of natural resources. Sometimes we can now predict what a future will be like and that of society because it is uncertain. But what we can do is to make sure that it is habitable for all. It is not very risky to venture to say that the planet is changing at a great speed, and most of these changes will bring an environmental disasters of dimensions never seen before. So it is important that we establish and implement different actions aimed at preventing, correcting, restoring, mitigating, minimizing, compensating, preventing, limiting, restricting, or suspending, among other those effects and activities keep overload and depleting the environment. Thank you.